that one out. It's still 8, 9.
Yeah, no. 10.
Now just breathe. Don't breathe too deep. It'll hurt more if you breathe too deep. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah. Stand there, OJ. Don't move.
He's gone.
Possible heart attack. I need an ambulance.
Okay. Hold on for a second.
Dispatch.
We have a possible heart attack. Can you... Okay, hold on.
Front door.
Hold on.
You are.
Let me take over.
Take over, sir.
What are you trying to do, sir?
Just stay with me,
okay? Just stay with me.
Keith ran OJ to the hospital because he was complaining of chest pains.
What the?
Hopefully he's alright.
I'm very good at legging. I have lots of experience. No one's at the clinic right now.
I need to go back to the
room to
get my
AED. No. You just need to calm down. You just need to relax. Okay? We're going to help out, okay?
Hey, we're on OJ?
I have no idea. Just woke up and heard that he was on his way to the hospital.
Your index is sensitive.
If I move sideways, it will hurt.
We're gonna help out, okay? Just keep it alive.
Well, nobody ever saw a knot from there. Shut that thing down, right?
Yeah, right.
Leave him out. Stand by right now.
Roger.
Josh, get your ass out of bed now. Let's go, come on. Move it.
Come on.
Oh, you're having a heart attack. Get your ass up and let's move.
Okay.
Okay, guys, I got OJ to the clinic. All of his vitals are good or normal, but he's having massive chest pains. We need to work this through, get a hold of the people down south, get a medevac coming, have it land as soon as they can. We get them on a plane, we get out of here. So Robbie and Roger, you got the offload taken care of. Mouse, let's look for contacts and everything else and start working on getting a plane out here first thing in the morning.
Looks like we got all of about 15 to 17,000 in there, in my opinion. Not a bad quick haul, but I don't give a how much crap is on board right now. I'm just worried about OJ.
I'll tell you what, we've never had this much drama, breakdowns, medical issues in a season.
Okay. Yeah, earlier I was like thinking if I'm gonna tell you or not, but I can't take it no more.
You gonna put him in the front here? Okay, I'll meet you at the boat.
I will see that.
I never feel this. It really, really hurts.
Sharp pain?
Yeah.
You know what? Be calm. The nurse at the clinic said Anchorage is a much better facility for medicine.
Yes, sir.
Get you on a plane, okay? And get you to the hospital where you're near better medical facilities.
With OJ considered stable, but in need of additional testing, Captain Keith takes his crewman to the medevac so that he can be checked over at the fully equipped Anchorage hospital.
We can finish this Western Bear Dive with that. Figure out a way,
right? Thank you. Feel bad to leave those guys behind, you know? But go to a different doctor, see what they say about my chest, you know? If they said good to go back over here, I'm gonna come back right away. Swear to God. Good morning, thank you. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, man. Just going to take it easy.
Yeah.
Right? Won't be going home doing any projects or nothing?
No.
We'll try to figure out how to get you back out. Yeah. If you miss this, don't worry about it. Okay? We'll get through this without you, one way or the other. It probably ain't going to be pretty and it ain't going to be ideal, but it's going to happen.
I'll be back. Good morning.
You'll be back.
I'll be back. Yeah.
Love you, man.
It's got the money. Sorry.
Don't be sorry.
Let's get you out of here.
Okay.
Just sorry.
Take it easy.
Sorry. Okay. See you soon.
You get home. You get in good shape. Let me know of your progress.
Okay. Quest continues.
Hopefully OJ will recover. But right now we really need somebody. Can't do it with a four-man deck. I gotta get an extra set of hands, but I'm also thinking we got good weather. We gotta get the hell out of town. We just lost OJ to a near heart attack.
Apparently he's doing good, but unfortunately for the crew, OJ will not be going fishing with us. He's in pain and, you know, his health is way more important than this crab we're gonna catch.
All right. Where are we at, Mouse?
A little more.
Been pretty much every outlet in town.
One more.
Went to the hydraulic shop. I went to LFS and ran into a potential candidate.
Really?
It's this gal, Tracy, she's contemplating going. She's actually been at sea a bunch. She was with Susan with FCS, you know her, and I'm gonna have her come down.
Get her down here. The sooner the better.
No, exactly.
We will get her out of here with us. All we need is a heartbeat. If we just get a body that can sort crap, that will be enough, right? All we need is a pulse.
You must be desperate.
I've had moments in my life when I really needed something, and right now it's one of those moments, okay?
All right.
You're my girl. Let's go.
All right, how bad would that suck if I fell in just getting on the boat?
That would not be good. Let's go, on one. On you go.
With OJ recovering in Anchorage.
Nothing like bringing every single thing you need the first time you're on the boat. I feel like a big girl with too much luggage.
20-year veteran crewman Tracy Paola steps on board to cover.
Hey, Cody.
My bunkmate.
Why don't you go?
Show me where my panties go.
Hey, show me where my panties are.
Where my panties are supposed to go.
Work in the bait station.
That was funny.
I've known Tracy for a number of years. Her husband ran my first boat, the Sea Ray. So I know this gal's got the goods. But we gotta get out of here before she gets cold feet.
I'm used to being in the galley where you cook food. I just hope I don't f it up. Everything's gotta be fast, everything's gotta be done now, and if I f up, I just slow things down. Drive everybody crazy.
Okay, guys, we're gonna drop them as fast as we can. Cody's on the beach. Bow, spring, stern.
Roger, copy.
I give her a lot of credit. I don't think I would have the balls to jump on a crab fishing boat with basically no notice. This morning, Monty ran into her at a grocery store, and a couple hours later, she got some gear, and she's my roommate. We'll see.
And here we go. We need to get her a set of real boots, okay?
She's got some. She just didn't put them on yet.
Good.
I even got her some underwear because I told her the one time I wore a thong on deck, it didn't work. So we got her some boxer briefs.
Good.
I'm reevaluating my life choices right now.
Let's get out there and start hauling gear.